Set 39 Quebec, runway 36, turn left on course, clear for takeoff, wind 200 at 4.
Each airport in the national airspace system has distinct characteristics, which can sometimes lead pilots to use the wrong surface in taxi, takeoff, or landing operations. Let's take a look at some of these tricky areas. From the flight deck. Lincoln Airport, near Lincoln, Nebraska, is a large-sized, multi-use airport. It serves air carriers, as well as general aviation, cargo operations, and the military. The runway configuration consists of runways 1735, 1836, and 1432. One challenge at Lincoln Airport is aircraft cleared to land runway 1735 are mistakenly lining up for or attempting to land on runway 1836. In addition to confusing the runway surfaces, pilots have also occasionally landed on, or attempted to land on, the various taxiways that are located on either sides of the runways. Most notably, Taxiway Golf, the large taxiway located on the west side of the field, may be confused for runway 1836. The same hazard applies to Taxiway Delta and Taxiway Alpha. There is a large space between runway 1735 and 1836, which may cause confusion for aircraft approaching from both the north and the south of the airport. The runways are parallel, and runway 1836 is double the size in width and length of runway 1735. Of course, there could be serious consequences if an aircraft lands on an incorrect runway, so pilots need to pay extra attention to positively identify their assigned runway. To enhance situational awareness of areas where runway confusion may lead to a wrong surface event where a pilot may approach or land on the incorrect runway, taxiway, or a wrong airport, the FAA is releasing arrival alert notices at several airports with a history of misalignments. Arrival alert notices, a tool for pre-flight planning, provide a graphic visually depicting the approach to a particular airport with the history of misalignment risk. There is also language describing the potential confusion. This airport has an arrival alert notice, which can be found in the digital chart supplement under Airport Remarks, which will then point you to the Special Notices section. Hotspot 1 on the airport diagram concerns taxi clearances issued to aircraft taxiing east and west on Taxiway Echo and instructed to hold short of runway 1432 or 1836. There is insufficient clearance from either runway if aircraft stop in between runway 1836 and 1432 on Taxiway Echo. Consequently, aircraft are instructed to hold short of runway 1836 for traffic on 1432 and hold short of runway 1432 for traffic on 1836. Knowing where to hold short has been the cause of pilot confusion in the past. If you are in doubt, ask the tower. Another area of concern is labeled Hotspot 2 on the airport diagram. It involves intersecting runway 1432. Aircraft taxiing south on Taxiway Alpha to runway 35 are cleared to hold short of runway 32 approach. For whatever reason, aircraft have passed this important point in coming conflict with aircraft approaching runway 32 or departing runway 14. Additional markings and hold short signs are often displayed in particularly hazardous areas. If you are confused as to where to hold, ask the tower. Being aware of the hotspots and other configuration issues at Lincoln Airport will help pilots make better decisions, and with the help of the Air Traffic Control Tower, keep the operation safe and efficient. We hope this short video will assist you in your trip to Lincoln Airport. It's always better to know before you go.